Lucius Titus. You are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire, the desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love, and to return it to its people.
Ah, you tell him, Marius. That was pretty sick. The story is getting really good, guys. I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are too. And let's get into it. Ow. All these people. Nero. What's this? Give me that chronicle. I always go the wrong way. It pisses me off.
Praetorians! What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I'll kill you where you stand.
Get in! Don't let him tilt at you like that! Have it! Go on! Come on!
Woo! Oh, damn, they have power hits? I was not expecting that. Finally, no shield. I'll kill him super fast. Ah! Dude, I cannot imagine getting my head stomped on. Come on, bitches, let's go. You don't know who I am. I'm freaking Marius. Ah! Marius, son of Titus. I freaking hit the wrong guy. Come on, how much hits are you gonna take? Ooh. One more. Right in the back of the neck. I don't think so.
I'll get reinforcements.
Who will get reinforcements? Who said that? You ain't gonna get nothing, sir.
mercenary murdered Atticus and Janus.
Someone's in there.
You two, take a look.
Hide behind your shield. They don't see your big ass hat.
Nothing.
What?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Ooh, what's this? More? Oh, hell yeah. I'll take this.
There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him. You! Murdering scum! Come on!
Oh, shit.
Drop your weapons!
Oh, hit him in the head! Oh, that was so sick. Oh, I hit him. That's such a quicker, much quicker way to kill them. What the hell? Throw it. Oh, that's hilarious, dude. Picking up spears is the way to go. Don't have to fight anymore, just throw them and chuck it at people. Party time. Dude, I don't understand why it doesn't lock on all the time. Like, it's so touchy. Don't think so. Who else? Is that everybody? That's quick. Sweet. Give me more of these things. I gotta go around. Some more speeders.
There he is. No more murdering for you, you dog.
Who's
stand
that?
Down. Stand down or die. Stand down. Just who do you think you are? We are armed.
Oh man. I don't want none. Or you don't want none. Okay, how do I get out of here? More? Oh, how did I miss him?
Good. Me too.
Oh my god! I got the guy with the shield right in the head. Goodbye, arm. Oh. I don't think so. What is that? Is that one of those goats? Half goat, half men? Let's put the ladder up. It'd be so much easier. Dude, all that armor must weigh so much, and he's just carrying it like it's nothing. It's crazy. I know it's a game, but still. What the hell? Pick it up. Sneaky. I would like some more spears, thank you.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food.
Oh, you're,
what
are you talking
food
to me?
I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
Shut up. Oh. Oh, this is where I was fighting with my dad. Or his dad.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god.
They're barely holding on.
A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands.
Booby.
Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Kind of random. That's a dope man.
I needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the shock. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Versace, Versace, Medusa hit on me like I'm Luminati? You guys want more?
May have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from
Batavia.
Justinius!
Got nothing on me, dude. This is mine. This is mine. Oh, I didn't. I wasn't expecting that second swing. Damn it, again. Dude, he was even worse than those other guys. Romulus and Remus. I'm gonna ream Romulus. See what I did there?
Let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles.
Oh, what?
Loose the impaler.
How am I ever gonna hit these guys? Dude, I can't hit these guys. Oh my god, I can't hit these guys. There we go. Yeah, let's just stay away. They do that little jumping thing. You gotta hit them 3 times with your shield. And I can get 2 hits in. Oh, 3 hits in. Ah! I'm almost dead. I can't get hit. Let's get rid of this one. This guy is dead. Woo! Can't get hit. Oh no! 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 Yes! Ooh!
Meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor?
And you shall.
Where are you? Up there. Meet Basilius. Man, I almost lost that, guys. That would have sucked.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it.
You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways.
Here is some of my more recent work.
I've just completed the final embellishments.
It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself.
Containing a hidden surprise.
A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Got cut.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood.
He's got a slave girl.
I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance.
No, 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 stay down there.
Damocles shall be slain by the great General Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Oh, I'll kill him. That bitch is creepy. It's gonna make it cry blood.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Sorry, guys, but you're all gonna die.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue.
You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Now you gotta stay behind me, bitches. What the hell happened to the ground? This big guy is actually kind of easy to, as long as you dodge his, he doesn't dodge hits. He's just a badass and takes them. Oh, what the, you won't let me roll out. There we go. I almost fell on that. Get off my sword, son.
It is a celebration of a
Stop dodging my shit. Let's drown this guy. Oh, he's drowning him. Dodging my stuff.
Having conquered the teeming shores of Dover, the vanquishing Commodus
burned down the
fiery might down upon this treacherous fort.
How am I supposed to burn it down? Oh, okay. Why isn't this one sitting on fire? That one burned down so easily. Am I supposed to do one? Oh, I guess one's good enough. Okay.
With righteous fury did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence!
Right. Let's get rid of the weakest links first. Damn it! Hit him off! I need to take out this huge guy, dude. Oh, did I get him? Oh, Oh, he broke my chain. I rolled out. There we go. Finally, I can take these guys. I'm not worried about them. Whoa. Oh, ow. That actually hurt me a lot.
Stand and face me.
You don't get to hold no axe no more.
Damned you, pig.
Let's go. Move on. Light the victory torch, okay. Yeah, I'm the best. It's funny how these maps change like that.
Swiftly did Commodus move through the forests, swiftly, like the 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them?
I'm trying to climb under. Let me out of here.
How will you kill them? You could just stab them in the back, I suppose, but that would be so boring. One shot to the heart. That's how the great.
Where did my spear go? Building this wonderful bridge. Is this my teammates?
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous Carol.
Oh shit!
The likes of which you have never seen.
Dude, he just ate two. Look at, there's two spears in him. What? Oh, he's down already. Cool. I think that's probably one of my favorite moves right there. Nope, sir.
Oh, silly me. I misremembered. There were actually many more murderous feral warriors.
Oh my god. Dude, I freaking rolled shit. The wrong way.
Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant.
that I want his head. 1,000 denarii to whoever brings it to me.
Oh, now my teammates are coming at me?
It's 1,000 denarii.
Oh, you're gonna die for 1,000 denarii? You ain't gonna kill me, you know that, right?
Vengeful Damocles! Emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed
the buddy.
Single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Not bad, Gladiator! But don't forget who's the real star of the show.
Me! Not some stupid gladiator! Me!
Oh, come on, Damocles! You're supposed to be emulating my great achievements! How dare you belittle me in front of my adoring minions!
Finally, dude, these guys take forever to kill! This guy's actually kind of big. Is it a trap? Oops. I think it's a trap. Nope. You're standing kind of close, bro.
So, my emperor.
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day. He still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little.
General, your savior! Your god!
That's a dope-ass shield, too.
say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Oh, shit! How am I supposed to hit him? He's almost dead too. Oh, that dude, that spin. I gotta learn that spin. That's pretty dope. Oh, stop that! Ooh. Oh my god, he almost killed me. Go away, Commodus! Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, dude, that spin. Oh my gosh. Ow. Ow. Oh my gosh, I'm getting freaking pummeled. I gotta time that defense right. Uh-oh, one more hit and I'm dead. Oh, you're mine! Oh! Okay, sweet! I didn't die.
Breathe your last breath, you stinking, putrid filth! Cut you!
You just throw sand in my eyes?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
Oh shit.
The show's
shit.
Over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these?
My god,
is the
I thought I almost died.
Hey. Is it him?
Oh, it's him! At least I think so. It's definitely not this guy. He was too easy.
I think not.
That guy just blocked my hit on him? Oh my god, ow! Dude, that spin has to be him. Oh, I wanted his buddy to stab him. That would have been dope. Dude, this gladiator stuff is pretty dope. No, I press A too far. It is him.
Now we get serious.
Uh-oh, don't get serious with me. Dude, I always blocked way too early. Oh my god, now it's too late. Uh-oh. Shit! There we go. No! I need to run from those. Die, bro. You eat way more freaking. There we go.
Pathetic.
Another time. Oh my god, really? Son of a bitch. I thought it was gonna be way easier than that. I'm freaking hurt. What do you mean, get him? Oh. Oh! Damn!
Come on, finish him!
I can't move, guys. This is a monster. Oh, is it a Damocles now?
Feel that poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Oh, I thought I only had one health bar left. I was like, oh, now I'm dead. Oh, I blocked the spin!
I am Damocles. I am vengeance. You are next.
Kill it.
I live in your dreams.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here.
No, you left me. You're dead. I don't think he knows.
The Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. And they mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
No, maybe not.